Hello primary 2, how are you today? Let's start our new lesson which is estimation by place value. Look at this jar of candies. Can you guess how many candies inside this jar? Let's estimate the number of candies. 10 or 70 or 100. Yes. I think that it will be 70. Okay. Let's now learn how to use estimation strategy in solving problems. Okay. How can we use estimation strategy to solve problems? To estimate by use this strategy. Look at the first digit. From the left, we are going to look at the first digit from the left or the highest place value, okay? Then circle it. Okay, let's see some examples. 26, its estimation will be put a circle around the first digit from the left, which is 2. Okay, 2, its place value is what? It's in 10th place. Okay, that means the answer will be 20. 2 in 10, it will be 20. Another one. 82. Put a circle around the first digit from the left, which is 8. 8 in. What's its place? Its place value is 10s. That means the answer will be 80. 8 in 10s equals 80. 159. Put a circle around the first digit from the left. Put a circle around the first digit on the left. Which is 1. 1 in the place value of 1 is what? Is 100. That mean 1 in hundreds, it will be 100. It will be 100. The last one, 92. Estimate, put a circle around the digit from the left, which is 9. The place value of 9 is what? 9 in the 10th place. That means the value of 9, it will be 90. And this is the answer, okay? Use the place value strategy to estimate the following numbers. Okay, let's see. 48 is closer to 48 closer to what? We are gonna to use the estimation strategy. Put a circle around the number in the left. The number in the left is what? Is 4. So the answer will be 40. Excellent. 27 is closer to what? Which number on the left? 2 on the left. That means 2 in the 10th place, it will be 20. Okay. 64, which number in the on the left? 6. 6 in 10th, it will be 60. 21 is closer to 21. 2 in the 10th place, 2 on the left. Okay, that means the answer will be 20. Okay, 12. 12 is closer to 12 is closer to what? Which digit on the left? 1. Okay, 1, its place value is 10th. Okay, that means it will be, the answer will be 10. 1 in 10th, it will be 10. Okay. 55 is closer to which digit on the left? 5. Okay, the answer will be 50. Good. 27 is closer to what? Okay, the answer will be 20. How can we get this answer? 2 on the left, 2 in the 10th place, it will be 20. 58 is closer to what? 5 on the left, the answer will be 50 as 5 on 10s it will be 50. Okay? Okay, now let's estimate boy place value. Okay, how can we use the estimation place value strategy to addition? Okay, at first I have here 72 plus 21. What we are gonna to do? We are gonna to estimate 72 is closer to what? 72 is closer to 70. Huh? It's closer to what? To 70. Why we choose 7? Because 7 is on the left, or because the highest place value here is 7, okay, which is in the 10th place. So the answer will be 70. 21, we are gonna to choose 2 or 1. The highest base value is 10, so I'm gonna to put a circle around 2. The answer will be 20. 70 plus 20, it will be 90. That means if I add 72 plus 21, the estimation of this question will be 90. Will be 90. Okay. The highest place value is when we add 32 plus 59. If I want to add 32 plus 59, I have to estimate 32 and 59 is closer to what? Okay, 32 by using the highest place value, the highest place value here is 10, so the answer will be 30. The answer will be 30. Okay, 59, which digit has the highest place value? 5. Okay, 5 in 10, so we are gonna to put a circle around 5. Okay, the answer, the 59, it's closer to what? Closer to 50. Okay, 30 plus 50, you can use 120 chart to find the answer, or you can add ones by plus ones and tens by tens. 0 plus 0 equals 0, 3 plus 5 equals 8. That means the answer will be 80. Okay, so if I add 32 plus 59 is estimated to 80, is estimated to 80, it's closer to 80. Okay, now let's use the place value strategy to subtract. Okay, in subtraction, we know before that if I want to find the estimate to any number, I'm gonna to look at the highest place value or the number which is on the left. Okay, 81 minus 36. The highest place value in 81 is 10. That means 8 in 10, the answer will be 80. And the highest place value here in 36, 10. 3 in 10, the answer will be 30. 80 minus 30, you can use 120 chart to find the answer. Okay, you are gonna to go backward 80 backward 3 steps, but by 10 80 it will be 70, 60, 50, or you can use our usual strategy, which is 1s my 1s and 10s my 10s, 10s minus 10s, 0 minus 0, 0, 8 minus 3, it will be 5. Okay, so 81 minus 36 is estimated to 50. Another one, 63 minus 25. 63 minus 25. Okay, 63 is the highest place value is what? 10s. Okay, 6 in 10s place, the answer will be 60. Okay, 25, 2 in 10s place, and 10 here is the highest place value, so the answer will be 20. 60 minus 20, 0 minus 0, 0. 6 minus 2, it will be 4. Okay, if I want to find the answer 60 minus 20 by using the 120 chart, okay, open your 120 chart and look at 60 and take back steps, okay, back steps by 10. it will be 60, it will be 50 and 40, okay? So 63 minus 25 is estimated to 40, is estimated to 40, okay? Okay, primary 2. Now, let's see it's accepted or not accepted estimation. What's the mean of this big title? Okay, I will give you this question, which is 56 plus 22. And we are gonna to solve this problem. And after that, we are gonna to estimate this problem according to place value and according to 120 chart. If they are similar, it will be accepted. If they are not similar, it will be not accepted. Okay, let's solve and see. I have here 56. How can I break up 56? It will be 50 and 6. And how can I break up 22? It will be 20 and 2. Okay. Let's add ones by ones and tens with tens. Okay. 6 plus 2, it will be 8. It will be 8. Okay. And ones with ones. 50 plus 20. The answer will be 70. Good. And the number, all of it will be 70 plus 80 plus 8. 70 plus 8. The answer will be 70 plus 8. The answer will be 78. So the number is 78. Now I solve the question. The second step, I'm gonna to estimate the answer by place value. Let's estimate the answer by place value. 56, it's estimated to 50 because the highest place value is 10, it will be 50. 22, it's estimated to 20. Why? Because the highest estimate, the highest place value here is 10, it will be 20. 50 plus 20, it will be what? It will be 70. Okay, let's estimate this. Let's estimate this problem according to what? According to 120 chart, okay? 78. It's, look at your 120 chart, okay? It's close to what? 78. Close to 80 or close to 70? It's close to 80. Close to what? Closer to 80. That means if I look at here, is it there? Are they similar? Here, it's closer to 80, but by place value, it's closer to 70. They are not similar. That means it's not accepted. Not accepted, okay? Here, choose my estimation, accepted or not accepted. Again, what shall I do here? I will solve the problem at first, and after that, I will estimate this problem according to the place value and according to 120 chart. And after that, I will tell you it's accepted or not accepted. At first, 32, let's break up 32. It will be 30 and 2. 41, it will be 40 and 1. Okay. Let's add ones with ones. 2 plus 1, it will be 2 plus 1, it will be 3. Good. And 30 plus 40, add tens. 30 plus 40, it will be what? It will be 70. It will be 70, okay? The answer will be 70 plus 3. The answer will be 73, okay? Now, let's estimate by place value. Estimate by place value. 32, the highest place value is 10. That means 32 is closer to 30. And 41, the highest place value is 10 also. That means it's estimated to 40. Okay, 30 plus 40, the answer will be 70. Okay, 0 plus 0 equals 0. 3 plus 4 equals 7. That means the answer will be 70. Now I estimated by place value. Let's estimate by 120 chart. 73. It's closer to 70 or 80? 73. 73, back to 70 or go to 80? Yes, back to 70. Okay, that means I have here the answer are similar. if I use 120 chart it will be 70, and if I use the estimation by place value the answer 70. That mean accepted or not accepted? This estimation accepted or not accepted? Yes, it's accepted. It's accepted, okay?